Over the weekend, CCTV captured horrifying footage of a road accident involving a truck and a motorcycle in Thailand's Kanchanaburi province. The clip shows a motorcycle carrying two people travelling in the wrong direction and slamming into a truck which was turning into a building supply shop. One rider was thrown to the ground, while the other got stuck on the truck's bumper. Police said the motorcyclists were escaping from the police when the collision occurred. First aid was given to the bike riders before they were sent to hospital for treatment.